to a compassion village. You know, we sing about how much we love God and we talk about how much we want to change the world, but you can actually do it. What Compassion do is they partner with local churches just to help the poorest of the poor with education, basic nutrition.
Thank you so much for having us.
For me, that's not even that big of a sacrifice, you know, my $40 a month.
Moses, where's your bed? Where do you sleep? Oh, on the floor? That's a big bed. That's a king-size bed.
We can stand in front of tens of thousands of people and celebrate and jump and sing and be like, yeah, this is awesome, touring with a band, but not being too detached from people's realities that are coming to these nights or that people face around the world, I think is such a healthy thing. And I want to make sure that I never forget that and just get caught up in, you know, my world and think about the people that we're trying to help.